Over at the Bayside 4th of July celebration, music and fireworks night. We're here with all the people from Bayside, Whitestone, College Point, here to celebrate a great event. We've got Paul Vallone, our councilman, who is the one who put this together with the Bayside Historical Society, and also with the support of all the people from the neighborhood. It's going to be a great night. If you weren't here tonight, shame on you. You should be. If not, make sure you're here next year, because it's going to be bigger and stronger, and you're going to miss out again. And thank you for Bayside Live for broadcasting it. It's a great event. Enjoy it.
Bayside Live TV in the house. Don't forget to go to their website, BaysideLiveTV.com. They have the Bayside Queens page with over 10,000 members, getting close to 11,000 members. So you want to get on that Bayside Queens Facebook page if you're a Facebooker. Thank you.
Hello, Bayside Live TV. Happy 4th of July.
Hello, Bayside Live TV. Happy Independence Day.
Everything, and that's what this night is about. My wife, my children, my parents were doing a Lindy. Did you see my parents doing a Lindy? Taking the moon? That was amazing. 81 and 80 years old, they're doing a Lindy, taking the moon. I was in tears. So. Saying this district is amazing, the communities are amazing. I have to have help to make that happen. And from day one, we have had our borough president at our back in our district, helping us in every organization, community groups, schools, libraries, you name it. Linda Katz has been there. She's here tonight. Let's give a big round of applause to our borough president, Linda Katz.
Thank Paul Vallone for all the work that he does. Paul Vallone. He does a great job for the community. We're so honored to be able to serve with him. Assemblywoman Neely Rosick is here. Of course, it's been great for him. I want to thank the community and the Bayside Historical Society. But really, the elected officials like Paul who make sure this concert happens every single year. I don't know if you've been reading about it, but everybody wants to come to Queens! We are a borough of families. We are a borough of communities and of neighborhoods. And it's because of concerts like this and events during the summer that we're able to pull our communities together. And so I want to thank the councilman, the Historical Society, for having us here tonight. Enjoy the community. Enjoy the fireworks. Congratulations.
We have one in Albany. We need some great legislators, and we have one right here. That's Dewey Rosenthal, Assemblyman.
Good evening, everyone. I just wanted to come by and congratulate everyone for coming out. This is such a wonderful event. It's actually bigger than last year. So everyone have a happy and safe Independence Day, and enjoy.
All right. Thank you, Dewey. Let's hear it.
That's right. That's right. Here in Bayside, Queens, the greatest place to live in the United States of America. We all know that's true. So I want to take a moment to introduce to you our new executive director. Her name is Laura James. So please, give it up for Laura James.
I'm thrilled to be a part of the Bayside Historical Society. I hope you will join us. We are an organization that respects and honors our past, but with our eyes very firmly toward the future. And we hope you will consider joining us and come to our membership table and come to our many events, of which this is only one. So enjoy the evening, enjoy the food, enjoy the wonderful weather and the fireworks. And happy 4th of July.
Bayside Live TV in the house. Don't forget to go to their website, BaysideLiveTV.com. They have the Bayside Queens page with over 10,000 members, getting close to 11,000 members. So you want to get on that Bayside Queens Facebook page if you're a Facebooker.
Welcome Bayside Live TV. Happy 4th of July.
Alexandria.
Happy birthday, Paul.
Thank you. So I'm going to hand the mic over to Councilmember Paul Vallone. I want to thank him from the Bayside Historical Society for his everything he's done to make this event happen. And Paul's going to take it away. I've heard the rumor is there's at least 10,000, if not 14,000 people have walked through the gate tonight. Let's hit a big round of applause for us. Bayside strong. Bayside strong.
We are still streaming live on Bayside Live TV right here in front. We have broken the 10,000 mark. Isn't that amazing? Look around. It is a beautiful sight. This is what we had hoped for, what we had dreamed for. Thank you everyone who took the time to tell me how wonderful it is for you, for your families, and what we could do to make it better next year. Every year, I promise you, we are going to have a firework show.
going to do it together. Now remember, kids, what did I ask you to do? You're going to have to count from 10 to 1 with us. Because on the bars, when we get to 1, they're going to send them out. Are you ready to do this? Oh, I got to hear louder than that. Are you ready to do this? Woo! Here we go, Paul. Let's count them down.
ounces of a battery. I said, you know what, I'm going to enjoy it. You'll videotape the whole thing. You're not videotaping.
Hey! How are you? How do you like it?
Love it, love it.
I'm really glad to see you.
Oh my God, have a good night.
Have a good night.
Stand up, stand outside, yes. Somebody's
Bayside Live TV.
All right.
Oh, great time.
Bayside.
Awesome show!
We got a Gregg.
What show?
I like it.
That was a great night.
This crowd is like a lot bigger than last year.
This is our brother Richard.
Who are you? Brother Richard? Yes. Very nice to meet you.
Smart pants.
Oh, you're smarty pants?
Yeah.
That was fun. I was like, yeah, smarty pants. What's that? So, interesting.
Oh, love it.
Yeah. Just keep coming. Just keep coming.
And a nice crowd, though. Nice and new, a mellow crowd.
Yeah.
It was good.
Family,
yeah,
family groups. Very nice.
Thank you, Bayside Live TV. Happy 4th of July, everybody.